Today's new record of 11,885 new cases in Ohio. Well, that comes with an asterisk. That's because two of the state's bigger labs did not report cases for 2 days. There were 24 deaths in the last 24 hours, bringing the state past 6,000 overall now. Kentucky adding 2,132 new cases today and 5 deaths. The virus has killed at least 1,792 people there in the Commonwealth. Indiana reporting 5,606 cases in the past 24 hours and 27 deaths for a statewide total now of 5,067.